So my paper is about a new treatment for HIV, and it works by preventing HIV from binding to your cells. HIV is a virus that infects your white blood cells, and this new treatment, instead of working inside of the already infected white blood cell, it prevents the HIV virus from binding and infecting you. And it's a new and improved treatment because it